You are witnessing the birth of a brand new channel that will revolutionize YouTube, and people will look back and be like, this was the birth of the legend, Isola.
Hey, what's up guys, Isola here, and I am super excited. This is my very first video, and I'm even more excited for the fact that I am finally, after years of waiting, we are finally seeing the Batman. The reviews have been absolutely, well, for the most part, unless you're fucking comparing it to like real world events and like don't want it to fucking come out during the same time because it's too fucking sensitive.
This is bullshit.
Anyway, my hair is a, look at that fucking, Jesus Christ, my hair is a fucking mess. Anyway, I am super stoked because after years of waiting, I'm finally seeing the Batman at the fan first event. I was so lucky to get tickets and it's gonna be vengeance. Yeah, like that. Are you excited, shitface Bruce Wayne?
I'm really fucking excited. I'm in the movie, man.
Okay. He has a really weird voice. He sounds like someone I used to work for.
He sounded like this.
But anyway, like I said, I'm super stoked. I cannot wait. I'll see you guys at the theater, and I really hope it's good because I need a little motivation to finish building this Technic Batmobile because right now, I really don't have it in me. So let's hope that this movie really motivates me. I really want to feel like Batman.
So let's do this.
So we're on our way to the movie and he wanted to come along. So yeah, I guess I had no choice. He would have bitched at me at home. So we're on our way. I'm sorry, buddy, but I'm gonna have to leave you in here.
What? No! Don't leave me! Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, but...
No!
The certificate of our guilt was nailed to that tree, and that Jesus Christ shed his blood for the remission of sin. Without shedding of blood, there is no remission of sin. And that it's the sacrifice of Christ that we find redemption. Find the forgiveness and the mercy that we need. So this is why I lift up my voice, praying that you hear the name of Jesus with kindness, with rejoicing, and with faith that your spirit will be stirred up.
The hell are you supposed to be?
Ah! I'm vengeance.
Okay, so just got done seeing the Batman, and
oh yeah, I also forgot to mention that we did get a free comic book as well at the event, which is awesome.
Okay, so I've been thinking about what I've wanted to say. I've still been processing this movie, but I know that 3 hours I just saw, I really loved it. It was a, God, you can barely see my face, it's so dark. But yeah, I just, thank you. God, I'm just lost for words. This movie is absolutely incredible. I'm gonna hold on to my ticket. I'm gonna cherish this comic. And I feel less bad about spending money on this terrible action figure. Hey, what the fuck did you say about me, you fucking motherfucker? Just ignore him. But I'm not gonna give a rating to the movie because I've only seen it once. But I loved it. It was terrific. I don't know if my eyes are matching the camera right now. This is my first video. I'm still processing this. This is just a lot. This was like 5 years in the making. We've been hearing about this movie since 2017, and we haven't had a solo Batman movie in 10 years. So it was definitely worth the wait. I can tell you that. I don't know if it's a perfect 10 out of 10. I need to see it again, but I know what I saw. I absolutely loved Robert Pattinson. You are the Batman. You are incredible. Is Robert Pattinson the Batman?
Oh, he's the Batman.
He's the fucking Batman, all right. It was awesome. Go see it when it comes out. I loved it. I can't wait to see it again this week. Oh my God, the Batman. And you have anything else you want to say, shitface Bruce Wayne?
Yeah, subscribe for more content, you motherfuckers.
I can't believe today was a good day.